Hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it.
So what a stage.
He's gone for it! He's delivered all right! First blood drawn.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through them. That was a good example, great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Norwich go ahead, one goal to the good. And that's a foul, simple decision for the referee. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Henriksen. Henriksen. Norwich scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Foul, free kick's been given.
And he is going into that little black book.
Real chance!
Shot a goal!
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Good progress from a deep position. Can he deliver? Chooses to go back.
He's had a goal!
And he just whacks it away.
Ogazi.
Oh, that's neat.
Oh, it's opened up a great leap!
Henriksen gets rid without sophistication. A searching ball out wide.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Henriksen does well there, alert. Keeper goes long.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
And it's half-time here. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that might have still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question...
He's taken a fair amount of criticism in the wake of the last game.
Look, some of the scrutiny is a bit over the top these days, and you're damned if you do and damned if you don't. But he really didn't help himself. His decision-making was puzzling, to say the least.
And that's been lever clear. Now it's Jarvis. Lovely bit of skill.
He's been bundled over, that is a foul.
Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning. Chance from here, but not the kindest angle. So who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Goes long. Jarvis, he does have an assist to his name. Jarvis going full steam ahead down the left flank. Nicely controlled. Great ball, and now the shot, looking to shoot. And it's Henriksen. Now it's Grzycki. Hole have a free kick. It'll be a throw-in. That has put paid to that. Is it in? He scores! Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Changes then in quick succession.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner. Oh, showing a good... This can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Now it's Grzycki. He's gone for it! Goal! And the comeback is complete!
Oh, produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, there's a strong end product.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Looking to get within range. He's come down, now then. Now the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Look, Peter, what they need now are cool heads and discipline, and instead it looks like they've got a liability in their side.
Now this could be a pivotal moment. Dying minutes, free kick, great position. This an opportunity to pull level. Oliveira!
Oh, smart save. He had plenty to do.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Gets wrestled off the ball. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Oh, good interception. That is terrific skill. That'll go straight through to the keeper. And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Norwich are beaten. It is not the result they needed.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Norwich definitely struggled to get going. That was sensed by their support early on. They've just compounded the frustration.
That's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim.
It's a very good day to you.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this.
El Mohammadi.
Grealish. Grealish. Behind for a corner kick. Towering header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Al-Ghazi, and he's got the ball glued to his feet. The referee's given a throw. Taylor.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Back into the middle. Played out to the right. The shot's on! It's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Up to meet it! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
And so we have the first set piece of the game.
He'll fancy himself from here.
Al-Ghazi!
And that's been levered clear. Aimed low and direct. It's Al-Ghazi.
It's Al-Ghazi!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Bjarnason. And the weighted pass.
And it's got through.
And the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence.
And it's half-time here. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
The midway point of the game. Norwich ended up...
And we're already into the second period.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
He'll have a dip! Oh, taken with style! The second half sparked straight into life!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
The ball's got out of play, and a change is upcoming. Norwich take the lead.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Taylor. Norwich are looking to get back to winning ways, following on from that margin.
Goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Rapidly approaching the end. Three-game winning streak is coming to an end, it would seem. Time is ebbing away, but it feels like an eternity when you're holding on to a slender lead. Chooses to...
Has a pop! No mistake! Do not write them off! Back they come!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where, didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Norwich making consecutive changes here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
That's gone a long way up and away.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Jedinak with the slide tackle there. Room for a shot. Plays it back. Strike,
can he score?
Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
and he just whacks it away. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Time is up, so nothing between them after all of that, and you can't really argue with the result. Yeah, the manager too unhappy with the outcome, and the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of...